With ground control, provisioning is really no taps on the screen at all. Simply attach each device to a USB cable, and everything happens directly from there. Now, while it's being set up, I'll show you a little bit about what's going on, and I'll describe what's happening. So we have four USB cables. They're going into our trusty USB hub from Datamation Systems. And behind that, we're attached to a computer. It's either a Mac or a Windows PC. Now, when you connect devices into this sort of system, our software, ground control software running on the PC, will detect the devices, will read the serial numbers and the model and the operating system, collect that information, and send that up to the ground control cloud. In the ground control cloud, I've set up a few instructions for what to do. First thing, we're going to make sure the devices are erased. Second, we're going to make sure the operating system's at the right level, so you can upgrade it if you need to, if they're older operating systems. We're going to get these devices on Wi-Fi. We're going to pass them credentials for device enrollment program and skip all of the setup screens, as you see now. We're going to continue, in fact, and enroll these into our MDM. We're going to set the icon arrangement, set the wallpaper, set the device name, and then even launch an app. All of this happens without any sort of interaction from the person doing it, which means that I can do more than four if you want. I can do 16 or 32 easily as doing just a few. Not only can we all set them up identically the same way, we can have slight differences as well using our device attributes feature, which functions a lot like variables. In the end, we have all the devices configured and at the setup screen, and as we launch the app, you'll see this was pretty easy. Thank you very much. If you want to learn more about ground control, please explore the rest of the site.